we are supposed to use only things which were produced in Russia only. So that's why everything from abroad the time was so profitable. Because the evidence to this was restricted. So of course there were so many people who tried to break the law and sell these goods from the episode, by the way. So to the people. But one more thing was about education. During Soviet times, when you are going to this or that university, you already applied for some job. I mean, your specialization is like engineering, and you may be sure after you enter your higher education, this exact company will apply you for this exact job. So it was this kind of system. Nowadays, we have much more opportunities. We have freedom of choice. Nowadays, you can become so whoever you want to. Not just because of your role or the system of your system, but at the same time, I think that education, the quality of education during the Soviet period was much better than now. Now we have so many offers, so many people who miss the classes or something like this, and it can be easily solved. During Soviet time, we had much more discipline. We had much more disciplined people. People were much more amicable. And frankly speaking, sometimes I'm thinking, what if the Third World War? What if we are going to have the New World War? I'm sure these times we are going to lose, not to win, because people are different. Nowadays, generation takes care about themselves first. They are too egoistic. About previous generation, which was brought up. They think that if not Gorbachev, we will not have democracy at all. But and I think that's true, yes. But at the same time, he have made so many mistakes in internal policy. So internal policy, so social policy. I mean, he wanted to provide people with freedom of choice, but there was not enough places to be applied for. So you see, it was an unemployment problem as well. So like now you are free to choose whom you want to become, which work you want to get, but you are to find right now the place. So what you want to hire. This way. Yes. Especially in the sphere of space exploration. In the sphere of space exploration, they compete so hard. So that's true. So to build this, to educate the cosmonauts. So this sphere is the most difficult. So yes, it's a little bit. Before the First World War, there was no new system. And even St. Petersburg was named Petrograd. Was in January of 1905, so it was just a peaceful demonstration. So people gathered themselves in some of the gardens outside, so where they worked out a petition. They asked the emperor for 8 hours working day and for better conditions of their labor. So it was peaceful demonstration without any armory. So they before they send the U.S., they go with their children and wives. They wear with themselves icons and crosses. So, but when they came up to the palace square to give the petition to the Tsar to be signed, the Tsar was afraid of this. He ordered to shut down the people. So, and so many died. And this is... Don't see the significance. And personally, I also cannot understand why they need mausoleum for Lenin to give his body life, to show it to the people. I don't know. And they even...
You didn't hear me? Okay. I told that...